All right, everyone. So for the schedule for tonight, I will be playing the All Stops to Aurora Part 2 scenario. As you see here, it says the difficulty is very high. It's 40 minutes long. So it says here, in this continuation of All Stops to Aurora, you have reached and completed your passenger loading at Hinsdale and are ready to proceed westbound on the Chicago Subdivision to Aurora, with 9 additional intermediate stops en route in traditional fashion on the line. Your F40PH locomotive is leading this westbound consist. Okay, so we see here it's a winter's day, it's cloudy and snow, and it's right now it is 2:15 p.m. So let's begin this run. Okay, so this is actually going to be a real challenge, because I believe in this scenario, we have to make sure that we remain on time with the scheduling, and as well to avoid any wheel slip, being that we're operating the locomotive on a snowy winter's day.